Don't ask me to say yes, I can't.
I'm not going to tell you what to do.
All week long, I've watched you, waited for you to cry out. He was your son. How can you do nothing but carry on each morning like any other day? Stirring your coffee and rocking and rocking and sitting every evening, filling up your pipe, drinking your whiskey and reading your journal like nothing ever happened. How can you let go without a tear, without a cry, without a shout or a scream? If you miss him, it doesn't show. I didn't mean it. What am I saying? Papa, I'm sorry. I know you are never right. All I do is question. Never any answer. Why Peter? Why Peter? Why? Forgive me.
You know I do.
I know you. With questions.